The BJP legislators of Goa have chosen Goa Health Minister Laxmikant Parsekar as the new Goa CM after former Goa CM Manohar Parrikar resigned from his post. Parrikar has been chosen by the party to take over the defence portfolio. Parsekar is known to be close to the RSS and will take oath as the Goa CM at 4 PM at Raj Bhavan this evening. Meanwhile, the Saffron Party has snubbed Deputy CM of Goa, Francis D'Souza, who had threatened to resign from the party if he was not made the Goa CM.
Powered by NNIS.